Gonna have to do better than that, fellas.
Let's see if we can keep this up.
You done prepping the site? Cemetery's ready for rich boys' visit.
They're not slowing down, are they?
Well, the lady wants the results. She wants them yesterday.
Have they found anything?
Heard they uncovered some stuff, but I don't know the details.
Wait. Shit.
What was that?
Be careful. What was it?
Nothing. But I got you.
Talk to me. You find anything?
Ash, no. Nothing.
Spread out.
Not anything. I'm not.
Look out! Dynamite!
Spread out! Cover every.
Shit!
On the bridge!
You're in trouble! Dynamite! Watch it!
Was kind of hairy.
Someone was bound to hear all that. Come on, let's get a move on.
This way, Nathan.
Right beyond those walls. Down we go.
Where did this asshole get off?
Easy, bird.
I nearly blew my goddamn arms off only to get chewed out by that prick. I should have fucked him.
The guides planting our entire crew. What do you think Nadine would do to you?
I was following her order.
Still, what do you think she'd do?
Turn me inside out.
exactly. Take some deep breaths and go walk it off.
Stroppy prick. Thinks he can tell me how to do my job.
The American sure isn't making any friends.
Yeah, as long as his money's good, that's fine by me.
You think Drake's gonna show up?
Nadine seems to think so. I'd love to see him and his crew make an appearance.
That goes for all of us.
All right, let's keep going.
Look at that view.
Sam! This way!
Nice!
Catch your breath. More sliding up ahead.
This one's looking a bit more dangerous.
No choice.
Whoa, 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 whoa! Oh, shit! Okay. If he did it, I can do it. It's better than bungee jumping.
Have you ever been bungee jumping?
No, but I'm sure this is better. So... this is what you've been up to all these years? Jumping around ruins?
Yeah, that and getting shot at. Blown up. Punched. Kicked.
All right, I get it.
Knifed. Drugged. That's that.
Not quite. Still gotta climb higher to cross the ravine.
I hope we're done sliding for a while. My ass is full of gravel.
There's a dormitory gate.
Nathan!
There's a dormitory gate.
You ready for this? Stuck the landing.
There goes nothing. Get used to this.
Hey, give me a hand. Come on.
Us. Wait, look at this place.
Welcome to the St. Dismas Dormitory. Ledge final resting place of one Henry Avery.
Let's find that grave. Nathan, check it out. This one's got a pair of cutlasses. It's like the scroll from the cross.
The dates aren't right.
Well, one down and a hell of a lot to go.
Okay. Cross cutlasses, skull and crossbones, and the date 1659 to 1699. We find a tombstone with all three, and we're in business.
Well, let's desecrate some graves.
Let's.
And look at this one. Tempus edax rerum.
Time devours all things.
Nice. Cherry bunch of folks we got here. Cross swords, but no skull and crossbones here. Oh, darn. This guy was born too soon.
Looks like Rafe's been digging around already.
Oh, great.
Good thing he has no idea what he's actually looking for.
No, but he could get lucky.
Let's hope not.
Where you going?
I'm gonna look over here first.
Okay.
That's not it.
You got something? No, this is not the grave we're looking for. This one doesn't have a skull and crossbones.
Okay.
Ooh, the swords match. Let's see. Nope. Bad dates.
Shit.
No swords. Oh, this isn't it.
Something here.
Date is correct, but the swords are upside down. Wrong one.
Hey, have a look at this.
Yeah, well, swords are a match. So is the ear. Sam, come here.
Where'd you find it?
Benjamin Bridgman. That's Avery's alias. Something odd about this skull, though. It's like it doesn't belong to the stone.
What's odd about it is that's not Avery's sigil.
Yeah, I mean, the skull should be facing... Sideways.
What is that?
My God. You ready for this?
Oh, I've been ready for a long time. Yeah, look at that.
Let's see what we got. It's a crypt.
A crypt? Hidden behind a secret door?
I assume the secret door was added afterwards.
To hide his loot.
Well, fingers crossed. Oh, gang's all here. Jesus. Dismas on the left.
Penitent thief.
Gestus on the right.
Jerk thief.
Avery sure had a thing for St. Dismas, huh?
Well, Avery fancied himself a good thief, right? Only plundered and murdered the non-British heathens.
Guess that's what passed for good back then.
Good enough.
Some kind of lamp. Hey, Smokey. Need your lighter over here.
You know, that hurts my feelings.
Not as much as it hurts your lungs.
Thank you, Father Duffy.
Isn't that something?
The light's coming from the other side of the wall. Check it out. There's something at the base of the statues.
All right, let's see here.
Ah, I can aim the lights.
I am loving this.
Hey, here we go.
Oh, connect the dots.
That looks right.
Nathan, that's it. You got it.
Okay, let's give this a shot.
Open sesame.
Wrong treasure.
Shush. Well, nice view. No treasure, though.
No, but look, you see those crosses?
Yeah. Hey, is that a cave right below?
Yeah, I think Avery's trying to tell us where to go next. There's one problem, though. Going back that way means we have to go back toward the cathedral.
And back towards Rafe.
Shit.
Well, let's not keep him waiting. They opened the gate up there.
Good, because that's the way we gotta go. I follow my lead.
Anybody heard from the scout party uphill?
Nothing.
You think we have that? Spotted something.
Go make sure it's nothing.
Roger. What you got?
It's gone. Whatever it was.
How's it? You got anything?
Nothing.
Something, eh?
What was it?
What the? No way off.
What's that?
They're right here!
Ah, that's what I'm talking about.
Wait.
They're here!
Oh, this should be fun.
Timing.
I can't believe he got away.
Adams, she tossed him out of a 5-story window.
And he survived. Jesus. guy should count his blessings.
That auction was fully guarded.
Not by Shoreline. No, not by our boys.
All I'm saying is let's not underestimate these guys.
Let's not make them into something they're not either, eh?
I want a search start. Now!
Watch it!
No sign.
What did you find?
Search over there. We're all clear.
Good work.
I think we got away.
Watch it.
Okay, I think we're clear.
Well, that could have gone better.
We're still breathing. That's good enough.
Let's just get that gate open.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, go! Got it! Come on!
Damn, that sucker's heavy.
I know, right? How are you holding up?
Great. I was kind of hoping to find the treasure back there, but you know, it's never that easy, right?
That's been my experience.
Plus, there was that cool constellation thing.
Yeah, it was cool. Right under that high cross. That's where Avery wants us.
Well, what Avery wants, Avery gets.
Kid, what's your status?
Hey, Sully. We're on the trail, but the treasure's closer to the cathedral than we originally thought.
Oh, boy. So what do you need me to do?
Just keep those engines warm. We'll be back before too long.
You got it. Keep me posted.
Will do.
Those beams and stuff up there. It don't look like it was built by the monks.
Control up ahead.
I hear them.
Getting real antsy now. You, of all people, should appreciate the downtime. Nobody wants another Port Moresby on our heads.
How about don't talk if you weren't there, eh? Everything's called a massacre nowadays to generate funds.
We don't need that kind of press.
We don't need rival companies stepping into our jobs.
You know what? Forget it.
Why'd you bring it up?
I said forget it.
Whatever.
What have we here? Very piratey.
Where the hell did he go? What the... Jesus. Shit, they must be nearby.
I guess there's no getting away from these guys.
Yeah, and there'll only be more as we get closer to the cathedral.
Hey, come here, found a ladder.
Here we go. Come on, I'll boost you up there.
All right. Hell, I'm too high to reach you. Hang on a sec.
Hanging.
Let me see what's by that wooden structure over there.
Hey, I got something.
Yep, we go. Christ, this thing's heavy.
What exactly are you doing?
Giving you
a way up. That'll support even your weight.
Ah, thank you.
Hey, you don't think the monks built this?
No way. Some kind of pulley system.
To lift a whole bunch of treasure?
To lift something. I can't believe I missed this.
Clearly we were meant to find it together.
Ah, so romantic. Hey, we can climb this!
On my way! I'm freezing!
This way!
I see.
Okay.
Maybe this wasn't such a good idea!
Holy shit! Hey! Be careful coming around the corner!
Incoming! That was amazing!
Save your strength, huh? Not done yet.
Just lead the way.
Hope this holds.
Cliffs.
Tell me about it.
All right, here we go. Right, hey, you okay?
Yeah.
Like I was just saying.
Yeah.
All right, hold on. I'll see if there's...
Oh, shit! Sam! I guess it runs in the family, huh?
Maybe so.
Can't get to you from here.
Oh, you got it.
Yeah.
I can't feel my hands. I think my blood thinned out or something after all those years in Panama. Hold on. I'll help you up.
Where would you be without me, huh?
Probably at home. Drinking hot cocoa?
What are you, five?
Oh, tell me you wouldn't go for some hot cocoa right now.
Well, I mean, yeah.
Exactly.
Hey,
Check it out.
Here we go.
Imagine that. Nothing here. Hang on. What's that? Nothing. Wait. Shit. What's that? Imagine that. Yeah, we're out there.
Here they come!
Imagine that.
Thank you.
wait.
What the...
Nothing here.
See them!
Where are you, asshole?
Well, this should be fun.
Shit!
Okay, we're clear.
Let's hope we're done with these idiots. Careful. Might be unstable after the blast.
Who does excavation with dynamite?
Mercenaries. I think Rafe would know better, though. Hey, Sam. Help me with this.
What if it's the only thing holding the tunnel up?
Then I'll apologize.
All right.
See? No problem.
Yeah, for once. Those things look sturdy to you?
Sturdy enough. Sturdy enough.
No, no, no! Those things look sturdy to you.
Sturdy enough. Hey. Be extra careful on these.
Oh.
No, crap!
Remember, extra careful?
Thanks. Okay. Okay, we're good. To head into the cave.
Cave?
Yeah, Might lose contact for a bit. Don't get too worried.
All right. I'll keep the porch light on for you.
All right. Call you soon.
We made it. It's quite the detour.
Let's go see what Avery left for us.
Yes, please. Those shoreline assholes were right next to this cave.
Yeah, but I think we're the first ones in here.
Oh, cold.
Come on, through here. Glad I didn't eat a big breakfast.
Creepy St. Dismas statues, check.
Carved stairs, check.
Nathan, I think it's safe to say we're in a pirate cave. Huh. Oh, is that a door?
It sure looks like it. Check this out. A little slimy. There's a handle in here or something.
Well, give it a pull.
What? Could be a trap.
You're already in there. What's the worst that could happen?
I lose my hand?
So we'll get you a nice hook. Give it a pull.
Nice hook. All right, here we go.
Really?
Hello, hello.
It's pretty interesting decor.
For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits. To those who prove false, behold your grim fate.
Yeah, well, I guess Avery was a better pirate than a poet.
This isn't Avery's.
What do you mean?
Look.
It's the Rhode Island pirate.
Thomas Two.
Yeah, but it can't be him. I mean, this is clearly his sigil, but Two died attacking the same treasure fleet as Avery.
Yeah, well, at least that's what the stories tell us.
If this really is Two's mark, then that means he's involved in all of this. How?
That's a damn good question. So who do you think these guys are?
Those who prove false, I guess. I think Avery or Thomas, too, were just trying to scare us.
Good thing we're jaded treasure hunters.
Good thing. Bridge looks about as safe as the others.
It's held up this long.
Famous last words.
It's okay, it's holding. Come on.
These bridges are clearly not built to code.
Sure they are. The pirate code.
Ha ha ha. Not bad.
So who do you think these guys are?
Those who prove false, I guess. I think Avery or Thomas, too, were just trying to scare us.
Good thing we're jaded treasure hunters.
Good thing. That bridge looks about as safe as the others.
It's okay, it's holding. Come on.
These bridges are clearly not built to code.
Sure they are.
The pirate code.
We're not going back that way.
At least we didn't get dropped in a pit or something.
This is elaborate.
You could say that. Found another switch. Yeah, I'm just gonna take the hand out.
Whoa. Jesus. It's a pretty elaborate test. Trial?
Yeah. When this guy clearly failed.
Then let's do better. There's something on the bottom there.
It's a bucket.
Huh. Okay. Now what?
Ah. Whew. Bucket filled.
All right, pass it up to me. Put it back in that big wheel thingy.
All right, let's see what these wheels do. Okay, I think I see what's going on here.
Something with the three crosses?
Yeah. I'm guessing we're looking at Jesus, our good thief Dismas, and the jerk thief Gestus.
I'm gonna figure the white cross is Dismas.
So the black one is Gestus. Go. Hey, Sam, was Dismas to the left of Jesus?
Well, are you looking at them from the front or the back?
The front.
Then, yeah, he was on the left.
Okay, that's what I've got.
Check it out. Something up there moved when you put the bucket on top.
There's a channel running from the mechanism to the door.
Okay, so bucket on top is good. Keep it there.
That's gotta be it.
Let's find out.
Let's? So you're gonna pull the switch?
Oh, no, no. I'd hate to deprive you of that privilege.
Of course.
Kingston, look. I think you got it.
All right, see?
No shishkinates, no nate kebabs today.
So, if that was a test, what do you suppose it was testing exactly? Filling a bucket?
I had to know about St. Dismas, whom I bet Avery and all of his crew were intimately familiar with.
Not that hard of a test.
Maybe it's not the only one. Hey, come here. I'll boost you up there.
Coming. Okay. I'm guessing we need to get up to that broken bridge.
Good guess. Let's look for a way up.
Follow me! They're sure not making this easy, are they?
I imagine it was easier when all the bridges and walkways weren't broken.
I guess we're a couple hundred years late. Let's see what's in here. There's a low ceiling here. Watch it. Ow.
Watch my ah?
Can it? I see some light through here.
Ah, catacombs. That makes sense. We're under a cathedral.
Anything noteworthy by the dormitories?
Not unless you count some cleverly worded headstones.
Have you finished digging by the chapter house?
We have, ma'am. The northwest sites are wide open as well.
And what about the southern perimeter?
Not yet. It'll take us a day to move the crane over there.
Nadine.
Make it happen. In the meantime, see what you can dig up without it.
I'll send a couple of men over right away.
Good. Rafe, any luck with those manuscripts?
Can we have a minute?
Keep me updated.
Yes, ma'am.
Did you hear? They found a whole annexed area under the cathedral.
I did. Have you seen it?
No. Why?
Because there wasn't much left after they'd finished finding it.
My men have been a bit liberal with
the
dynamite.
They're like 100 well-armed bulls in a china shop.
But they've made more progress in 2 days than we've made in months.
Progress? I can't analyze rubble.
Okay. Okay.
Thank you.
I'll let them know they need to give you a heads up before they do anything drastic.
Or you can tell them to sit tight until I analyze the few clues that haven't been blown up.
No, we can't sit around waiting any longer.
All due respect, I think I have a bit more experience with this sort of thing than you do.
We tried things your way.
Bullshit. You've been wanting to level this place ever since we got here.
No! I wanted to steal that cross long before it ever even made it to that auction. The same auction where I couldn't have my men around to deal with any surprises.
The auction was the cleanest way
but
to get the
cross. But instead of going with my gut, I'll listen to you. And now we have competition.
Well, I didn't think he'd show up.
Or maybe you wanted to draw him out.
Why the hell would I do that?
Because you think you need him. And maybe you do. Point is, I'm done trying to do things the clean way. If the treasure is here, we'll find it. And if not, well... maybe it's time to move on, huh? It's not personal. I'll let you know if anything turns up.
Let's get moving before they blow that treasure to bits.
Oh, stop making out.
Wait. You think she was right, though?
About what?
About Rafe wanting to draw you out.
As long as he doesn't get the upper hand.
Who cares?
Doesn't matter.
What annexed area you suppose they were talking about?
There's gotta be some side chamber because we're the only ones here.
Thank you. A little too high to jump up there unless you got a trampoline.
Left it in my backyard.
Oh, darn. Wait, do you have a trampoline?
I wish.
Hang on.
Oh, look at you.
Great, coming up.
Thank you, good sir.
Definitely getting closer to the cathedral.
Oh, what's left of it.
Gotta say, this is far more sophisticated than I was expecting.
Me too. Must have taken years to build.
I spared no expense to hide 400 million bucks. Bridge is out. Gotta find another way across. Goes nothing. Here goes nothing.
Good thing you're not heavier than the crate.
Okay. Made it.
What's the plan?
I'm working on it. We can hook our ropes onto this.
That'll work.
Who needs bridges?
Oh, no, I wouldn't mind bridges, per se.
Well, can't go through there.
So how do we get through?
Over here.
Look at that.
This place wasn't completely falling apart. We'd probably be trapped again.
Nathan, look around you.
Holy crap. This must have been another test, but it all just crumbled into the ocean.
Well, I guess the test now is, how the hell do we get to the other side? That really safe-looking wooden seesaw thing might do the trick.
Worth the shot. Here goes nothing. Here goes nothing.
Side, our way is down.
Made it!
All right! Now, what about me?
Right, just let me look around.
Cool, I'll just hang out here.
Don't be glib.
Who's being glib? This is a marvel of human engineering. Any luck?
Yeah, give me a sec. Okay, I found something to weigh down the seesaw.
Excellent. You sure that'll work?
It's heavier than I am.
I don't know about that.
Yeah. There we go. Hey, nice air time.
Oh, crap.
I got you. There.
Thanks. There's another test down.
At this point, I'd rather take another death trap.
At this point, I hope we're at the end of this thing.
Okay. Getting a bit dramatic with the statues here.
Seriously? Why decorate a treasure burial site?
Or build elaborate tests? Ugh. I'll never get used to this.
It's another cross. At least this one has some jewels on it, right?
Whoa, don't touch it.
What? Why?
Look at it. It's the only valuable thing we've seen in this cave.
Right.
This is another test.
Agreed.
Yeah. Or lack thereof.
Okay, so...
It's gotta be the coins.
Are we sure about this?
I'm pretty sure.
Pretty sure we'll have to do.
Just one now.
Great. I got it. Please don't be a trap.
Whoa. You recognize the shape?
It's Madagascar.
Look. Star right here.
It's King's Bay.
Yes, it is.
Son of a bitch. He's screwing with us.
What are you talking about?
Avery. He's screwing with us. This was supposed to be it, so where's the goddamn treasure, huh? I mean, King's Bay, great. Well, what's next? North Pole? Outer space? Nathan.
For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits. He was recruiting.
Who was recruiting?
Avery was recruiting.
Recruiting for what?
Ah, crap.
You gentlemen are very, very noisy. Guns on the floor. Slowly. Must have known you from last time.
Throw me out a window, didn't do it for you?
Rafe. Rafe, come in.
I'm at the graveyard. Nadine, hey, we're here.
Yeah, I'm looking at them right now.
What? Where are you?
Come back to the cathedral. Follow the holes.
I'm on my way. And for God's sakes, don't shoot them yet.
Might want to hurry then. King's Bay.
Yeah, but, where in King's Bay? You'll need that cross over there to figure it out, but there's only two people that can tell you how to use it.
Let me guess. You two.
I'm gonna leave it to Rafe. You're gonna be waiting a long time.
Sorry, boys. I'm not here to negotiate. Bring me the crucifix.
It's not a crucifix.
What?
Technically, a crucifix refers to cross that... You know what? Never mind.
Don't touch it!
Working on it.
works. Hey, Sam! Coming!
That, didn't we?
Yeah, we kicked it, punched it, and set it on fire. You got
it. Oh, that is gonna hurt you.
Going out!
God damn it, Nate. I can hear the fireworks from here. What the hell's going on?
Long story. Short version is get us the hell out of here.
Yeah, speak it. Hold tight. Be there as soon as I can.
Turn down.